Hello and welcome to another episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Playing full play at the moment, and this is play 4, act 4. Of full play. Currently we're hunting down a cult group in London who wants to set the world on fire, it seems. And so on a book from Dashford. And on the obligatory lift level of all brawlers. Looks like we're going up Big Ben. Well, they're not really referenced it. We're a clock tower. Most famous clock tower in London is Big Ben. So, what's the name of the bell that's inside the clock tower? I don't think it really should be called Big Ben Clock Tower. If you're wondering what Big Ben looks like, you can always look online. But it's also in the bottle of HP sauces, and it's not Hewlett Packard sauces, it's a brand sauce. Made in the Netherlands, I think? I think it's a Netherlands sauce. Oh god, flying dudes. Cool. More guys. I'm going up a level, flying up the levels. Hey, look at the man washing the windows. Uh-oh, axe dude. Oh, flames. Thank you. think. Oh no! Oh man, more. At least there's no flavors. Find it, so. Okay, he's dead. Big guy with hammer's dead. That's cool. I can concentrate on the smaller fries. They're still fucking kicking my ass. See, the worst thing about the flying thing is it's really hard to judge where they are. Even Streets of Rage 2, it was really hard to judge where he actually is. That? Sort of, yeah. Oh. Just can't teach class. Oh God. the guy, hammer guy, has got like an area effect thing, obviously. So I'm concentrating on him first. Another hammer guy. Man, just endless dudes. I suppose this is the big bit for all the... Fuck. Oh, fuck. That was close. And that's the end of that chapter. Don't forget, we stream every Tuesdays on Twitch under CouchFuel at 8:30 British time. And yeah. Every Monday we'll have a Lyte Bytes video to show. It's just a wee 15 minute video of gameplay of a random game. Currently playing through full play at the moment. Coming up to the end, only another 3 episodes of full play, and then we'll be moving on to another game. Stay tuned for another thrilling episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Ciao!